गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन. सो क्लास, दिस इज योर एक्टिविटी पीरियड एंड टुडे वी विल परफॉर्म अ एक्टिविटी विच इज पैटर्न. एज वी आर डूइंग दिस चैप्टर इन क्लास, सो टुडे वी विल डू दिस एक्टिविटी विच इज बेस्ड ऑन पैटर्न्स. सो क्लास, व्हाट आर पैटर्न्स? यू ऑल नो व्हाट आर पैटर्न्स, राइट? A pattern is a series of items like shapes, numbers, letters, etc., which are placed in a certain order. Patterns are everywhere around us. The tile patterns in our kitchen and bathroom, rugs and quilts, rangolis made during festivals are some of the common man-made patterns. All right? So materials required for this activity are a marker and some matchsticks. Okay, so take an A4 sheet or a chart paper, then write down the heading patterns, patterns, patterns. Okay, then write down number 1. Okay, so let's draw our first pattern. Take some matchsticks, and then our first pattern is a standing line, a sleeping line, again a standing line, then a sleeping line. So the pattern is a standing line, a sleeping line, a standing line, a sleeping line. Now you have to complete the next two terms of this pattern. The next two terms will be one standing line and one sleeping line. Okay? Children, you have to paste these matchsticks as you have to submit this activity in school. Okay, so now write 2. So our second pattern is a triangle, like this, and another triangle like this. Again a triangle then a downward triangle like this. You have to paste these matchsticks. Okay, so the pattern is an upward triangle, then a downward triangle, then an upward triangle, then a downward triangle. So the next two term will be an upward triangle and then a downward triangle. Okay, so complete this pattern. So the next pattern, write down number 3. Two standing lines and then two sleeping lines. Again, two standing lines and then two sleeping lines. 1, 2. So the next two terms will be, see, the pattern is
two standing lines, two sleeping lines, two standing lines, two sleeping lines. So the next pattern will be two standing lines and then two sleeping lines. All right. Now, number four. Number four is, the pattern is one matchstick, then two matchsticks, then three matchsticks, and then four matchsticks. One, two, three, four. So the pattern is one matchstick, two matchsticks, three matchsticks, four matchsticks. So next two terms will be five matchsticks and six matchsticks. So complete this pattern. So the next pattern is fifth one. So now two slanting lines like this, then two slanting lines like this, again two slanting lines like this, and then two slanting lines like this. So class, the pattern is two slanting lines in the right and then two slanting lines in the left, again two slanting lines in the right and then two slanting lines in the left. So the next two terms will be two slanting lines to the right and two slanting lines to the left. So this is the pattern which you have to complete. Okay class. So now you have to make a similar worksheet or a similar pattern activity like this and send me a photo, send me a picture through WhatsApp. Okay. So that's all for today. Thank you so much class. Take care.